that, or James, that concludes all the business today. In that case, we are adjourned.
Reminder that next month, everything is up a week because of Memorial Day holiday.
We already adjourned, you said it.
Mr. Chairman, I wanted to ask you, Mr. Joyce is still here.
We'll give her time to leave the room here when she gets done with it.
Scotty done left, so we looking somebody to buy supper, Mr. Joyce.
So the 13th and the 20th.
I tried the other ones.
JD, I got a question. I have a question. What comes to 1.25 would not be a correct condition?